Hey, good evening, and welcome to the Claggett Band Fall Concert. Behind me, we have our 8th grade band. For many of the students sitting in the seats, they have been playing their instruments for about 2.5 or so years. Some of us have joined us, but for many of us, we have been going for about 2.5 years now. You will find a lot of our pieces are kind of more of the standard ones that you'll hear since we're trying to get ready to go up to the high school. We've been working on scales, we've been working on technique. So the first piece we're going to start out with you today is going to be a march.
Thank you.
We are going to conclude with, actually it is a mix of two different pieces, which I'm sure many of you know well. It is the Pink Panther theme, actually mixed with The Wizard of Oz. So when I was listening through, sometimes you've just got all these pieces when you get to a new town, because of course this is my second time, I'm still going through our library trying to figure out what you've got, and I stumbled across this piece, and I just couldn't help but fall in love with how the composer actually meshed the two melodies together. So you'll find little snippets of each right on top of one another, happening at the same exact time, and I don't think even I would have thought to put those two pieces together.